J-Matt is giving it to you big.
Ooh, give it to me, Daddy.
Size does matter. I wonder why he drives a Fiat.
Mark, slow down.
You want to ride behind somebody who does something like that?
Catch him every evening on your drive home.
Yeah, you need that real talk. Well, J-Matt, he got you right here doing God's work, bringing life after the collar. Hey, radio show, and he's doing it big. You just can't ignore J-Matt bringing you the word. Just holler at your boy. Hey, life after the collar with J-Matt.
You're listening to your boy J-Matt on Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio. These dudes, y'all got me snorting on the radio. You listen to Life After the Collar with your boy J-Matt, Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio, Spotify. Look, we are at Paradise Island Cigar Lounge, 3316 Snapfinger Road, Lithonia, Georgia. Y'all come and hang with us. It's ladies' night. Y'all get some wine and all of this other stuff. Y'all came, and my boy's out there. He has his food thing going on. Hey, what he serving tonight, y'all?
Loaded nachos.
He got loaded nachos out there, and these places are huge too. He doing it big out there. So y'all swing on by Paradise Island Cigar Lounge, 3316 Snapfinger Road. In Lithonia, Georgia. We're going to have a great time tonight. I think tonight we're going to be talking sports. We're going to be talking about those sorry Philadelphia Eagles. We're going to be talking about the Eagles. We're going to be talking about the Saints. We'll talk about, talk about the Falcons and make it do what it do on that end as well. Let me see if I can get this. Okay, there we go. So y'all swing on by. Paradise Island, come hang out with us. It's ladies' night. We're going to have a great time. And y'all know what I got to do. For the last couple of days, I've been opening up my show with Aretha Franklin. So we're going to do that. We're going to make sure we do that. All right? Holler at your boy. It's all good. It's definitely all gravy. Make it do what it do.
Take me to heart. I'll always love you, and nobody can make me do wrong. Take me for granted, leaving love unsure. Takes willpower. Temptation strong. A woman's only human. You should understand. She's not just a plaything. She's flesh and blood, just like her man. If you wanna do right. Flesh and blood, just like a man.
I love you.
Rest in peace, Queen. Rest in peace. We lost a good one when we lost Aretha. That was a good lady there. She had some great music. She kept us where we needed to be. Rest in peace, Aretha. We get ready to do our motivational moment, and here it is. Since we're going to talk sports today, we're going to talk a little bit of sports. We're going to talk a little bit of everything. But it is football season. I wasn't here last week. I was downtown. I broadcast live from the stadium last week. So we're in football season. This is the conversation I would have with you today. Quarterback your own team. It's time to learn how to quarterback your own team. It doesn't matter where you're headed in life. If you don't have the right people centered around you, connected to you, that knows how to listen to the plan, that knows how to adjust to the plan of your life, stop letting people run your team. Stop letting people run your team. Be your own quarterback to your team. Know who's your running back. Knows who's your wide receiver. Know who is going to block for you. Know who is going to have your back when the storm comes. I did a lesson at church the other day. Can you stand the rain? Can you stand the pain? Those people that's connected to you. I understand that we have those people that's connected to us, and the only time that they're around is when your pocket is full. You having a cookout, you feeding everybody, you doing this for everybody. But for a moment, do an adjustment, do an evaluation on your own life. Find out who's with you and who's not. Find out, call them and say, "Hey, I need a couple of dollars. I'm low this month." See who will connect with you. See who will help you out. Those people that are the leeches, You will easily find the leeches in your life. The second you get sick, nobody's around. The second you become broke, nobody's around. Only your real friends. I think it was Tyler Perry that described it as this. Some people are leaves on your tree. Some people are branches. And then you have some people that are roots. Connect with those people. Sow into those people that are roots in your life. If you do that, it doesn't matter about the leaves that come and go. We was talking a few minutes ago how the weather is changing here in Georgia. It's already getting cool, and we've noticing the leaves on the trees are starting to change. But they were just for this season, this past season. We won't ever see those leaves again. It will be a whole new set of leaves. But be careful which people that you connect with, that you give your everything to, and they're really just a leaf in your life. Because when that season is over with, so is that leaf. Find those people that are branches in your life, that's strong enough to handle some things. But watch this. when real serious storms come, those branches will break off. Those branches will break off. Learn how to prune your tree. Learn how to, when it's time, when it's certain season, that you're going to have to cut some people loose. It is what it is. But in order for you to grow more, be more, to reach your destiny, you have to be connected to the right people. The wrong people will delay you every single time. The wrong people will delay you every single time. But if I was you, I would pay attention to those that are roots in your life. Those that have committed themselves to you. Those that have got your back. Those that are, I'm talking about, I got a boy that I know if I end up in jail, 9 times out of 10, this dude is going to be sitting right beside me in jail because we both handle our business. Find those people that's there that will give their last for you, because you would give your last for them. Those are called roots. Those are people that are grounded in your life. Football season, you know, it's important to have the right receiver on your team. It's important to have the right running back on your team. It's important to have even the right, what they call the left guard or the blind side. That blind side person is watching out for you when you don't see it coming, and they always got your back. Those are the people that you need in your life. Learn to quarterback your life. All right, that's the motivational moment for today. I hope that helps somebody along the way. We're gonna do it like this. This is what we'll do it. Let me go ahead and get these folks hyped up. I'm gonna go ahead and play my Falcons anthems and things like that and get this thing started. So holler at your boy. You listen to Life After the Collar with your boy J Matt on Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio.
People ask me, why do you do this? Why you do all this for the Falcons, bruh? And I ask them, what do you do for your team? How do you show love? I'm going to tell you what they do. They sit back in the cut, hoping they team win. And if they team do, they posting, commenting, blogging about everything. But if the team lose, y'all just fine, because you in the cut. We don't do that around here. We Falcons around here. Win, lose, or draw, we bleed red and black. So next time you want to ask me why I do this for the team, it's because I'm a die-hard fan. Yeah.
Four snacks. Day-day, I see you, boy. I got the
ATL tailgating. Yeah. We're about that life.
We're about that life.
Yeah, four snacks. Yeah, yeah.
Opposing teams, our pinata. We don't die, we die hard. Falcons gear, I'm straight rocking. Black and red cover our bottles. Bird gang got rep fool, and that's one gang, and we all cool. Four stacks, you got another one. I'm at the tailgate, about to act a fool. Barbecues like the backyard. On the field, and we came to drill. I was on the hill upgraded, cause the concrete got a better feel. Some of the old crew backed out, new spots still gon' pack it out. Y'all hating, won't give a damn. Them Falcons make y'all walk it out. I'm at the tailgate with a lot of screens in the bankroll. New season, I feel good. Seen Roddy White on Glenwood. New dome and I can't wait. Don't mess around and make a 38. The way y'all team looked on the field, I was waiting on fur 48. Team was coming to get it. I'm sorry. Came up out that tunnel to get it. Rise up like a mama.
We gon' rise up.
We gon' rise up like a mama.
Yeah, we yeah.
Yeah, we gon' rise up.
We gon' rise
up. Yo, team better wise up. Don't do that.
No.
Jumped out the dome.
To a new dough.
Call it Mercedes, whatever. It's still our home. Take the pain away.
Falcon version, you hear me? Rise up. Kiki, are you riding for the home team? Say you'll never ever leave here beside me, cause I want ya and I need ya to rise up with us. Nikki, are you riding for the home team? Say you'll never ever leave here beside me, cause I want ya and I need ya to rise up with us.
It's the new team, but it's still an old team. When we take the field, you gon' feel that brotherhood thing. They gotta make some choices. Your team out of options. The Falcons going off. Ain't no telling when we stop. And when we get the poppin', you know we gon' earn it. I went and bought a jersey and she actin' like she earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. He wasn't a Falcon fan from the jump that confirmed it. Four stacks with it.
Four stacks.
She at the tailgate and she drinkin' in it. Rise up if you with me.
Rise up.
Roll to the Super Bowl and she riding with me.
Keisha, are you riding for the home team? Say you never ever leave him beside me, cause I want ya and I need ya to rise up with us. CeCe, are you riding for the home team? Say you never ever leave him beside me, cause I want ya and I need ya to rise up with us.
All my Falcon divas kick it at the tailgate. Tailgate. I'm trying to rise up. What's the code to the gate? Cold, cold to the gate. Cold, cold to the gate. I can show you how my team work. Red and black on the field with my team, team, team work.
Cause I want ya and I need ya to rise up with us.
Rise up, rise up.
Rise up with us.
Rise up.
Rise up with us. Rise up with us. Rise up with us, yeah.
And after the original was probably this. Yes, my Betsy, Fiesta. Remix with the homie from the Midwest side. Game recognized, game do too. It's a new two live crew, I suppose you're new. So thugs, but don't approach us or to chase you like Moe at Mimosas. Catch us both coasters, racing twin poachers. Boxers with to the yeah, to make you closer. Whoever come closest, you've been warned. But don't get the picture to the is drawn. Make your way backstage, baby girl is on. And we'll be drinking till 6 in the morning.
In the back of the club with my mom. Popping bottles of crisps with my mom. Put the bar on the tap for my mom. Throwing hundreds up for grabs for my mom. Cause it's about to go down tonight. I'ma be drinking till the early days. Shout it like I'm kiss. Take 3 honeys just to make me feel resigned. My, it's what they all say when they see the frozen eyes. They say, my, anytime they see them big things on the side. Why y'all got a club that I'm at with arenas? Got your man saying, have you ever seen her? Yeah, she with me on the low, getting off the got a on the floor. Fiesta,
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 fiesta, fiesta.
Yes,
the
Rockefeller.
Yes, the
TM.
Yes, the
Fiesta.
Yes, the
Fiesta.
Switching lanes in my
six in the burbs. I met a ball named Tasha in the burbs. Took the hood and I moved it to the burbs. Now no more sheriffs, all police is in the burbs. Now we about to tear this club up. Don't worry about expenses, cause I got that show up. Ready to fuck like I'm fresh out of Tizzle. I need some boo from all the honeys on the DL. My. That's what them thugs yelling when the strippers on the Tizzle. They say, my. Keisha yelling from that up and down Shizzle. Well, y'all got a club that I'm with arena. Such a man saying, tell me I was seen up. Yeah, she with me on the low, getting off the gun.
Yo, I put this big body up, come through in the Rover. Not only Kelly and Gotti, it's Boo and Hova. Pop Chris if you like, my ice glisten alike. I'm with Rockland, right? So I'm rich for life. I'm like heaven, everybody wanna get to me. How you make it to the gates and forget the key? I'm the one God chose, so you blessed through me. Gotti Floyd, get you in that. Hey yo, I come through stunning. Plus I'm getting in the new 600 with the big rims on it. We rock rocks that the light to shoulders. Got a lot of hot cars, but the drops is colder. You see VIP, me, Kelly, Gotti, and Ho. Drinking Chris like it's H2O. All we do is spin cheese, cause we love the dough. Mommy, more, oh, it's time to go.
Now
come
if
on.
If you got cash money, then you feel it. And if you're rolling on them things, then you feel it. If you're drunk off in the club, then you feel it. If you're a money making dog, then you feel it. You feel it, and if your hands is in the air, you got to feel it. If you're sipping on some Kush, you got to feel it. And if you're throwing up the ch, you got to feel it.
All they do is this. And after the original, you know what it is.
Welcome to Atlanta.
Remix, it had to go down. I got something else to tell you about the new Motown. What people don't visit, they move out here. And ain't no telling who you might see up in Lenox Square. I don't know about you, but I miss the Freak Nick. Cause that's when my city used to be real sick. People from other cities used to drive for miles just to come and get a taste of this ATL style. I'm the MVP, most ballin'est player. Make my own moves. Call me the mayor. Monday night, you know things change with time. Magic City back looking like 89. All my homies on the south side up in the Ritz. Tuesday night, the Velvet Room, same. Wednesday, strokers, I don't go no more. Cause they don't know how to treat you when you come through the door. Thursday night was push, but we moved the fuel. And I be up in the booth drunk, acting the fool. Friday night, at Kaya, they still got love. And the Shark Bar be popping like it's a nightclub. Saturday, still off the heezy for sheezy. You can find me up in one tweezy. Sunday, getting me some sleep. I'm on my way to the deck to hit jazz and tease. Holla.
Representing NYC to the fullest. Okay, look, heads be ducking in New York, be bustin'. Take that.
Welcome to New York, where we don't play, and out of towners get got like every day. And a gangster's a gangster in every way. Sitting on 22s, just with long money, dude. Now the dawn's on it. Did he shine on it? Tell Flex to run it back and drop a bomb on it. Sunday, we laying low in Halo, sipping Chris and we straight. Monday, we go to Bungalow 8. Tuesday, I'm in spa drunk, doing the shake. And for the rest of the week, we just follow the freaks. You can spot us out of town by the way that we walk, the way that we talk. Cocky, the state of New York. Hot now, top down at the Rucker game. New coupe, no roof, player, what's my name? Now Brooklyn, Queens, Manhattan, Staten, Uptown, what now? Let's make it happen. New York, if you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. We still here, and we built it for more new times.
Say St. Louis ain't hip hop. Dirty, we hop to his hip. I'm a lunatic with too much grip to let us slip. I'm so St. Louis, ask my tattooist. I was like the water boy, now they saying,
you can do it.
I'm Baby Huey, one of the best in the Louis. Sip Louis, Louis, dressed in Louis, home of back porches, Chucks and Air Forces, old school costly, trailblazing like Portland. The girls are the best, like Travis with fat asses. I call them gimme girls, they always tell me I can have it. All got habits. The static, 5'2" cats and coats with automatics. St. Louis is the truth like Sojourner. Don't need a burner, we learn from Ike Turner. I try to told you don't cross that bridge without permission from them St. Lunatics.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got the big Snoop Dogg in the house tonight. He just came from off tour, and he wanna tell y'all a little bit about where he come from.
Palm trees, bad bands, and wannabes. OGs like me, eating on policies. Now latest, jelly beans and wallabies. Real, real from the set I hardly ever seen. Mostly heard, sell a bird off the kizzerb. And when we dip, we hop it, then we swizzers. A lot of homies like to wear the pizzerb. Hair longer than hers, sharp with the pizzer. Doggy Dizzo, you know I like the bizzo. Like Kobe and Shaq, so take that. Long Beach is on the map, the city by the sea, R.I.P.J.D. You know about the LBC. Blood and stillers, cold hearted killers, real cat pillars, real fillers, ain't no swillers. A lot of bang, diggy dang dang, dog pound, gangster crip gang. Yeah, we do the damn thing. Go to Pomona, scoop up cocaine, head to the church house to get a little workout. Smoke out, drink up, now put your bank up. It's all on me, I got a scenery to stank up. Crank up the beat, raise up the heat. I'm throwing a block party on 2-1 streets.
Welcome to Atlanta Remix, hey. And we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit the streets, see gangsters roaming.
Check 1-2, yeah, this is your boy J-Man on Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio, Spotify. We're at Paradise Island Cigar Lounge, 3316 Snapfinger Road. Paradise Island Cigar Lounge, 3316 Snapfinger Road, Lithonia, Georgia. We're going to get ready to get into our, let me do my sponsors. And then, hey, tonight I'm giving away a lunatic. I don't know what we're going to do, but I'm giving away a lunatic cigar tonight. So we'll see what y'all going to do to get this one. I'll have it sitting right here. But we're giving ready to get rid of this lunatic. Y'all, this thing is off the chain. To all of my listeners, if you ever want to hook your boy up, I need y'all to make sure y'all send me that lunatic. Send me that lunatic, all right? Our sponsors, EZSilentHustle.com, EZSilentHustle.com. That's the letter E, the letter Z, SilentHustle.com. You go there, you're going to see all her paraphernalia, T-shirts, book bags, coffee mugs, and things like that. But her gift is, if you have an entrepreneur and you have a social media presence and you want to boost your social media presence, she teaches you how to get that done, how to market your business to a certain clientele. Like we're in the cigar lounge, she'll help you push your or advertise strictly to cigar smokers. That's what she do, EZSilentHustle.com. That's the letter E, the letter Z. SilentHustle.com. Also, October the 6th, I need y'all to be in the house. October the 6th, that's on a Saturday at 6 p.m. in Noonan, Georgia. Your boy J-Mad is in his first official acting gig, professional acting gig. The name of the stage play is Not All Wounds Healed. I need y'all to come out and support. The tickets are $20 and $40. Y'all come out and support your boy. I am the main character. I am the bad guy in the play. I am the bad guy. I understand, you know, y'all know what a wonderful person I am. Why did it get so quiet in the spot? But y'all need to come by and hang out with me. October the 6th, 6 p.m. Noonan, Georgia, at the Charles Woodron, I think that's how you said, auditorium there. Also, they have a raffle going on. $10, they're selling $10 raffle tickets. They're giving away a Hilton Marriott Hilton Hotel giveaway. $10, and it is supporting the breast cancer. Since it's breast cancer month, they're doing that. All right. Also, tonight, our show is sponsored by Paradise Island Cigar Lounge in Lithonia, Georgia. Y'all, he just came back from the cigar convention, and he stocked up. If you name it, more than likely he got it here. Has some great, great, great lineup of cigars. I understand that y'all ladies, y'all have y'all cigars that y'all like. He have plenty of Grupo Tatiana's are in the house. I know he usually sell out. So if y'all need to stack up on y'all, Y'all, Tatiana Cigars, y'all come on out here and get you a couple of boxes of those. So that way you won't run out because they go fast. Those go fast. But he did re-up here at Paradise Island. Paradise Island Cigar Lounge, 3316 Snapfinger Road in Lithonia, Georgia. Y'all come out and hang with it. It is ladies' night. We're just out here just grooving and hanging out. We're going to start a conversation concerning the football season. We're in this football season. They told me that the Philadelphia Eagles are ranked number 28 now. They're ranked 28, so it don't look like they're going to be doing anything this year. They look like hot garbage the other night. They look like hot garbage. So they got beat by that's right. They was playing that Little League baseball team. And they got beat 5-0. They got beat 5-0. So it is what it is. Your boy Jason is in the house. What up, man? Yo, we're giving away this lunatic tonight. We're giving away this lunatic tonight. I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm going to get rid of this lunatic tonight. Man, if you won't get your hand off my bag of cigar.
Wait, what's the question?
We give it, we get. Oh, I ain't said it yet now.
Oh, okay.
I ain't said it yet. But we're going to have a good time out here. At Paradise Island, we're just gonna groove. We're just gonna make it do what it do, and chill and hang. It looked like it's gonna be a guys' night out. So we're gonna make it do what it do. Let's make. Can you believe she's reading a book? Holler at your boy.
We gonna start this thing off right. Duval in the money login. Now come on. Do it, baby. I'm living my best life.
To be smiling for.
Smile, smile,
so what the f you be wildin' for?
Smile,
come on, I get my grin on. I'm smiling, bitch, cause I always get my win on. I've been on so many different stages. Graced the cover of 100 magazine pages. Made people smile everywhere that I went. I even put it on the first black president. It's evident I'm hot as a crock pot. With a big ass smile like Mr. Hotspot. You got a lot to be smiling for.
Smile, smile,
so what the f you be wildin' for?
Smile, smile,
if you're breathing, you achieving. We having fun this evening, believe it.
Fingers up in the air and show a hater you don't even much care. We finna get another bag this year. My ex, you can have that there. Hey, this year bad vibes get cut off. More trips, new chicks with no draws. More drinks, more smoking, more cars. More shows with Duval and Snoop Dogg. Look, I ain't trying to throw no shade, cause I can't see them in my lane. As long as my rent getting paid, I can care less with a beer. You in the club every night with no job.
Smile, smile,
eating good off your food stamp card.
Smile, smile,
you made a killing last year off fraud. If you know you ain't going to work tomorrow.
I'm living my best life.
To be smiling for.
Smile,
so what the f you be wildin' for?
Smile,
if you're breathing, you achieving. We having fun this evening, believe it.
about Rich Richie? Yeah, look, I ain't never coming home no more. Take it easy.
You're listening to your boy J-Mad on Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio, Spotify, and all the other platforms that we're on. We're at Paradise Island Cigar Lounge in Lithonia, Georgia, 3316. 3316 Snapfinger Road, Lithonia, Georgia. Y'all come out and hang with us. We're watching football. We're watching this preseason, and Cam Newton just made probably one, to me, the dumbest decision that you can make during preseason. How you going to make a play like that? And I was finna say the wrong word. I forgot I'm on air. I forgot I'm saved. My bodyguard is in the house. Big Buff is in the house. My bodyguard standing watch. But Cam Newton just tried to jump over this dude and landed on his head. Literally landed on his head. It's preseason. Your starter should not be doing stupid stuff like that. Your starter, Cam Newton landed clean on his head. There, as preseason, it's just practice. Preseason is practice. And we talk practice? You talking about practice? You talking about practice? Come on, man. That's too much money out there on the field. Go all the way to the locker room. Take your stuff out. Take your shower. Come back in the sensitive clothes that you be wearing. Oh, my bad. My bad. My bad. My bad. I wasn't supposed to. Go get your purse that you be carrying and your stuff that you be. But take that uniform off, Cam Newton. And Cam Newton is from the ATL, so you know he get a little bit of love from this area. But that was stupid. That was stupid. That was real stupid. Oh yeah, he ain't out there no more. He gone. Hey, he's still from the ATL. He still gets some love. He still Collie Park. If you're not from the Atlanta, y'all sit there and y'all read the sign and say College Park. But it's pronounced Collie Park. Can y'all outside Atlanta? So what y'all, okay, we got the Super Bowl champs in the house. I'll give them a little shout out. But let me ask y'all this. What do y'all think the Eagles going to do this year? Right. You saw that's what their season going to look like. That's what their season going to look like. Because they done lost the passion. They are, you can tell, look in their eyes, they done lost the passion. They heart. That Super Bowl, hey, and you know we see. They need to give him a good hit then, since he want to go back out there. Cam Newton went back on the field. Cam Newton just went back on the field. Well, he just gambled a whole lot right there. I blame the coach. I blame the coach. I blame the coach for that. No, he shouldn't even be on the field. It's just preseason. You done already bump your head. Y'all 18? Okay, just stay right there. But the Eagles not doing anything this year. The Eagles may go 8-8. The Eagles may get 8 games this year. But have y'all seen the Falcons schedule? Hey Jason, you seen the Falcons schedule? They set us up for a good win. They set us up for a good, yeah, we, that's a skate schedule. The Falcons got a good skate. I think they set that up just to be able to have Atlanta if they do what they need to do, and they're looking good. I was at the game last week, and the Falcons are actually looking really good. Their offense and their starting offense and their starting defense is looking good for it. And then people say, but y'all lost. Look, it's not about winning during the preseason. I keep telling people that all the time. You know, they people, and we around here, we joke with people and say, hey, you know, y'all lost, whatever. But we understand that. The guys understand that it's preseason. We just here talking trash. we amping up for this game coming up. You're listening to Life After the Collar with your boy J-Man. Y'all, we still giving away this lunatic tonight. I haven't decided what I'm gonna do in order to give away this lunatic tonight. Ladies, if you're in the house, ladies night, it is ladies night. And you can get your free, is it? Oh, y'all folks, part of the reason is one of y'all girls' birthday tonight. One of your girls' birthday tonight. And so they out there doing what they, let me play this. Holla at your boy.
Sun comes up around her. She can make the birds sing harmony. Every drop of rain is glad it found her. Heaven must have made her just for me. When she smiles so warm and tender, a sight for sore eyes to see.
Test 1, 2.
Hey.
Listening to your boy J-Man on Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio, Spotify, all the other platforms that we're on. Even Alexa can make it do what it do. We're out here at Paradise Island Cigar Lounge, 3316 Snapfinger Road. Will you move? Look, here's what we got to do. We got, we're giving away these lunatics. I ended up up in a game. We're giving away two lunatics.
It's a whole house of lunatics in
there. Let me put mine back in my bag. So we're giving away. They got. If you don't get up, my face. So we got the space the dominoes table going on. The top two players will win a lunatic. I was asked on the radio broadcast. I just looked in the chat room. They said, "What in the world is a lunatic?" It'll make you. You're gonna be all right. You're gonna be all right. It's probably one of the best cigars that's out right now. It's one of the best cigars that's out right now. And so we're giving away at Paradise Island Cigar Lounge, 3316 Snapfinger Road, Lithonia, Georgia. Y'all come and hang with us. Bring your chairs. Bring your daughter. You got to bring a chair. Bring your dirty water, but make sure you have a cup for your dirty water. All right? Well, they having a good time out here. We're just making it do what it do. What's up, Big Time? How you doing, man? Yeah, I'm... We're watching... Who is this? This is the Seahawks. The Seahawks and the Vikings are doing their thing right now. We're watching. We're in and out of the different games that's on right now. The Eagles are still looking like trash. Oh, that was from yesterday. They still stinking up the place. Yeah, that's passing. No, it ain't. What's that? Oh, thank you, sir. I appreciate it. So y'all come and hang out with us. I'm not gonna do too much talking tonight. We're just gonna listen because it is what it is. But we're just gonna have a good time tonight out here at Paradise Island. Y'all come hang with us, 3316 Paradise Island. Make it do what it do. All right, holla at your boy. It's all good. It's all gravy.
regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some heat, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They want to come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just slept a gang up over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. The Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said, my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
Let the rhythm hit 'em. All the arsenal, I got artillery, lyrics and ammo, rhymes and rhythm, venom, or game of piano. Bring a bulletproof vest, nothing to ricochet. Ready, aim at the brain, and what the trigger say. Tempo's trifle, felt like a rifle. Massage and melodies might go right through simultaneously, like a Uzi. Nothing can bruise me. Lyrics let up when ladies say don't lose me. So reload quickly, and you better hit me. While I'm letting this SVV get with me. It's stepping with 007, better make it snappy. No time to do your hair, baby. Brothers busting at me. Beats and bullets pass me, not on target. They want the R hit, but watch the guard get quicker. The tongue is the trigger, cause I'm real fast. Let off some rhythm at them, let them feel the blast. Penetrate at a crazy rate, this ain't a 38. Hit them at point blank range and watch them radiate. Running out of ammunition, I'm done with them. You ask me how I did them, I let the rhythm hit them.
What I mean.
Pushing power that's punishing, prepare to be a prisoner. The hitman is the brother with charisma. Showing you that I have powerful paragraphs. Followers become leaders, but without a path, you're mentally paralyzed. Crippled your third eye, rhymes are blurred. Bend at a curve that you heard. I reduce the friction with crucifixion. Let loose the mixing, boost the piston. Never kid him with some of that. Cut like a lumberjack, and me get hit back. It won't be none of that. I'm untouchable. You see me in 3D when I let the rhythm hit another MC. Lyrics made a lead into your head, then eruption. Of a mass production to spread when music is louder, full of gunpowder, microphone machinery. When I see a crowd of party people bumping their fists like this, you're hiding the back thinking that I might miss. But the R is accurate, plus I packed it with educated punchlines that I have to hit. Whatever I aim at, I line them up. Your body is where you feel the pain. That time is up. You've been hit with something different, isn't it? Rock him is going to radiate, nothing's equivalent, nothing can harm me. Why try and bomb me? You couldn't around with Rob with an army. You get wrecked by the architects, so respect them. I disconnect them soon as I inject them with radiation. Put them by the basement, bust his chest open, bash his face and let it split him. Since he pulled his main man with him, he asked me I did him. I let the rhythm hit him. Let it hit him. Let it hit him. Dance floor's dangerous, packed in like a briefcase. Rhythm but wear rough, rhyme beats with deep bass. Girls with tight pants, maybe they might dance tonight. If the R's on the mic, it's a slight chance. The crowd is crucial, MC's grounds are neutral. Now that you're here, let me introduce you. Get ready, I'm hard to read like graffiti, but steady. Signs I drop is real heavy, radiant energy. That'll be the penalty, touch the third rail of the pain to remedy. The prescription's one every hour, now it's a habit. You need another hit from the freestyle fanatic. Attention, follow directions, real close, keep out of reach. Your children, beware of overdose. Too many milligrams. The one made an illa jam. My rhymes is the rhythm. My thoughts and kill a man. Ideas for the head of fear. Might split him. He'll never forget him. He'll rest in peace with him. At least when he left, he'll know what hit him. The last breath of the road to death. What's the rhythm?
What I mean.
Now throw your hands in the air and yell go. Rock him or do the rest of this slow. If I speed, they know they'll blow the hell up. If I slow off the ketchup, hell no. Wicked as I kicked it, no need to remix it, cause I prefixed it. Reverse the switch to perform the perfection. Section for section, rhymes keep connecting. You guess what's next then? Blood pressure rises, you damn near lost it. Hit the ground burning and woke up frosted. Cause when I explain, you can't complain, but pain travel through the brain, hit a vein, then remain. Let it radiate, vibes that vibrate. Why did you violate? Now I'ma have to let the style break. Bones now, the tone is ingrown. After this gets thrown, give me another microphone. Before I get that fee-fee I met. Whisper, I wanna reach your intellect. Kiss her, cause I wanna give her the most respect. So I shine and let my light reflect. Hold her, mold her, make her feel older. Lay her on my shoulder, everything I told her. Makes her feel secure whenever I'm with her. And you know how I did her, me and the river.
View the situation that you call the peanut. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, convince her say a day. Never admit to a word where she say. And if she claim her, you tell her, baby, no way.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it
fi vex. I never used to see you make the gigolo flex. As somebody else in favor, you in a the complex. Seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she a go bring a whole of things up from the past. All the little evidence, you better know fi mass. Quick by your hands, no off it talk. But if she back a gun, you know you better run fast.
But she caught me on the counter.
It wasn't me.
Saw me banging on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
It wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
No, it wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
It wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
It wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
It wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor.
How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Wanna tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. I've been listening to your reason, it makes no sense at all. Need to tell her that I'm sorry for the pain that I've caused. You may think that you're a player, but you're
the keys to your soul and let me in.
love you like I never loved.
Touch me like you never touched me.
Yo, if you give me the chance, girl, I'm gonna show you.
Show me.
We're at 3316 Snap Finger Road, Lithonia, Georgia, at Paradise Island Cigar Lounge. Y'all come and hang out with us. We got the Dominoes. Who we got at the top? Who's the top two right now? Buff? Who? Buff and Joe? Zoe? You in Memphis? All right, we got the two top right now. They trying to win these lunatic cigars we're giving out tonight. Terry, you late, man. Terry, we giving away lunatics tonight, man. The top two players on the dominoes table get these lunatics. The top two players on the dominoes table get. You late, Terry. We making it happen. We're at 3316 Snapfinger Road, Lithonia, Georgia, at Paradise Island Cigar Club. Y'all come and hang out. We just listen to some good music and just going to go down. We even taking requests. How about that? We even gonna do requests. Holla at your boy. It's all good. It's definitely all.
Might sound like a hedonist, but the simplest way I can put it, you become a habit. The more I consume, the more I gotta have it. Ain't no such thing as too much. If you gave me everything, it'd never be enough. Yeah, my black coffee with sugar, no cream in the morning. You're my super double caffeine dream. Yeah,
your precious darkness got me so strung out and loving the way that you. Got me so wide open, my baby love. Jones in and feeding under my skin. My nerves are screaming when you're not here. See, baby, I need you. Sugar, you're so delicious.
There is something about your love that makes me just wanna open up. Your flavor is the sweetest thing in life. I'm addicted to your chocolate high. Want you, and I know that you want me, so let's stay close like we're supposed to be. Just get high off our own supply. I'm addicted to your chocolate high.
I've been tripping in so many ways. If I go a single day without a taste of your love, the finest cuisine of today's world, 5 stars, you're your soul gourmet, girl.
I crave you, I want you. Every cell in my body needs you. Tasty like Hershey's and Nestle. You're rich like a diver, boy, you're just so sexy.
There is something about your love that makes me just wanna open up. Flavor is the sweetest thing in life. I'm addicted to your chocolate high. Want you, and I know that you want me, so let's stay close like we're supposed to be. Just get high on my own supply. I'm addicted to your chocolate high. Stay close like we're supposed to be. Just get high off our own supply. I'm addicted to your chocolate high. You won't be, so let's stay close like we're supposed to be. Just get high off our own supply. There's just something about your love that makes me just wanna open up.
Tell me to stop, but I want it.
And although there's pain in my chest, I still wish you the best without forgetting you. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I can't afford a Ferrari, but that don't mean I can't get you there. I guess he's an Xbox and I'm more an Atari. But the way you play your game ain't fair. I picture the fool that falls in love with you. Tell your little boy free. See you driving round town with the girl I love, and I'm like, forget you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I'm like, forget you and forget her too. Said if I was rich, I'd still be with you. Wait, that's a shh. And although that's pain in my chest, I still wish you the best. If I forget. Stealing, lying, cheating, trying to keep ya, trying to please ya. Spend a love with your ass ain't cheap. Nah, I picture the fool that falls in love with you. Oh,
she's a gold.
Well,
just don't you know?
Ooh, I've got some news for you.
Ooh, I really hate your ass right now.
See you driving round town with the girl I. Yes, she did. And I'm like, why, baby? I love you. I still love you. Oh, I see you driving around town with a girl I love. Forget you. I just the change in my pocket wasn't enough.
Waiting on me, got the bacon on me. When you bell This is history in the making, homie. Point blank, close range, that thing. If you go to million, that's me. It's me. I was getting moolah, baby. Hey.
You know. the night away. Leave your worries at the door, cause tonight it's on for sure. We can celebrate just like back in the day. Yeah. DJ, take me back to when the music moved me, dancing to me. I just wanna go back in my mind. I just wanna go back in my mind. I don't wanna hear no CDs. Everything tonight on LP. Everyone relax and just unwind. Just unwind. More, take me back again. We'll be stepping all night long. Lovers dancing to their favorite song. The beat goes on and on. Hope this never ends. DJ, take me back to when the music moved me, dancing to me. I just wanna go back in my mind. I just wanna go back in my mind.
Why you're my wife, yeah. Baby girl, go do your thing. I'm so glad you're on my team.
You are so beautiful.
So
girl.
J-Mad is not your everyday lunch partner. He's all the way raw.
How are you going to say Black Lives Matter when the only reason you come out is when cops kill us and we don't come out when we kill ourselves? That's crazy, man.
He's all the way real.
The truth? You can't even handle the truth.
And most of all, he has his priorities right.
I want the Falcons and the Hawks to be my pallbearers at my funeral. That way they can let me down just one last time.
J-Mad gives it to you big.
Check 1, 2. Y'all, let me go ahead and put a pause on here. You're listening to Life After the Caller with your boy J-Man on Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio. It looks like we have a winner. Let me put this on pause. It looked like we have a winner tonight. Big Buff, my security guard. And who was it? Jason, you won? Oh, so Big Buff and Jason won. Here you go, Jason. And I refuse to give Zoe. I refuse to get this dude. No. I refuse. I refuse to give Zoe this cigar. I refuse to give him this lunatic. But we good. We got my bodyguard. I already knew he was going to get one. Even if we had to take Zoe out.
I'm so honored to take this award, and I thank all you guys at the table. Come back from behind just like the Eagles. Go Eagles!
Wait a minute. Wait. Who won?
Buff.
Oh, Buff won.
Yeah.
So you the first loser.
Yeah.
Here you go. That was the first loser. That was the first loser. That was second place. Hey, thank y'all so much for rolling with it. We gave away those two cigars. Let's go ahead and get back into this music thing, y'all. I appreciate y'all hanging out. What's up, Big Time? What's going on, Big Time? You're listening to Life After the Collar with your boy, J-Man, Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio. Y'all, let's make it do what it do.
When I was hitting, I was in rotation off the charts. Like number two with a bullet, I was shooting straight for your heart. But yeah, it looks like I'm slipping from that peak position. Drop down on your list from top 10 to not even being on your countdown. And so I'll wait for you to come digging in the crates. Blow off the dust so I could finally get some attention. Cause we should put the needle on wax. You can't just put me just back. Cut it up and scratch and bring it back. Cause you're only gonna play me again. Just let me flip it. I'll show you the remix, baby. Breaking records at the top for the number one spot. I'll wait. You come digging in the crates. In the crates. Blow off the dust so I could finally get some attention. Cause what you're doing, you won't rock. Yeah. You can't just put me you back. You can't just put me just back. Cut it up and scratch and bring it back. Cause you're only gonna play me again. I can't get no spin unless I'm requested. She's something like a DJ. You're something like a DJ. Now the groove is all worn out. I can't get no play. She's something like a DJ. The way you do my heart. For the record, baby, my head is spinning, my heart is turning, and I'm yearning for your love.
Once upon a time, not long ago, a nice 808 and a saxophone. Right. Got you on a channel that you can't control. So leave that remote and your man at home. Cameras on, boo, get your cameo. Make it shake from the porch to the patio. Make it scrape like a rake, don't bag them, no. With all the leopard print on, you an animal. Oh yeah, we rockin' locked in with no bell. I feel good, look fresh, and I still hit the flow, break them out like it's frail. We came out to go in with Jay Henry.
Relax, lay back, and get lost in the groove. And the more I listen to it, it's a hell of a tune. Go ahead, give it to them, Jay, let them know how we do it. Now everybody need to rush to the floor right now. And watch how these little boys get down. Now I must admit that this ain't fair. Man, this ain't nothing but a family affair. We gon' jam all night till we lose our breath. And when we rest up, we gon' do it again. The dance floor packed and they're getting it on.
fiesta that's jumping off. High Lord of the sauce, I breathe coca, I'm dripping with it. I kick and spit it and super soak ya. Shout out to the bad and the bougie. Me and the crew, we move crowds like a Uzi. So hands high, keep your hands up high. Creole so fly, kick the sun out the sky. Set fire to your tone when I bring the heat down. Unique sound, peak the CK beneath the ground. I'm the ruler like Wixon's Fresh taught me how to Dougie game changer. I'm a soul set free, you gotta love me.
Hey, it's all love. My man Jay Hen, he's on the sax. Creole King, the young fella, killing it. Where y'all at? It's evolutionary.
That ain't no word, but it is a game changer. Yeah. Evolutionary, what the hell is that? I'm losing my damn mind. Let me tell y'all something, on the real. When you get ready to change your life, put this on. We'll take you to the next level.
Cameras and they want pictures and they gon' frame them to see that little
to the bed while I'm saying my scriptures. Cause I leave you holy like you pray in the temple. One B, I move with the letter of a pencil. And my rope miss you, good night kiss you. Take a damn back, cause you got pistol. And now I'm thinking Donnie pick her up these issues.
Wobble baby, 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 wobble baby.
So get ready, get dressed.
Yeah, thank y'all so much for hanging out with your boy J-Man on Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio. This is Life After the Collar. Look, we had a great time tonight. We're going to finish out the show, and we're going to go off air in about 20 minutes. After we leave air, I'm going to go in as long as they tell me to before they kick me out, whatever they need to do. I'll hang with y'all tonight. Thank y'all so much for hanging with me out. Y'all make sure y'all listen, watch out for the show on Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio. This is Life After the Collar. Y'all come hang with me Monday through Friday, 7 p.m., and it's a good time. We talk about summer, everything. Tonight we just chill. Tonight we just hung out and chill. Congratulations to Big Buff and Zoe. Whatever, cute old. For winning the lunatic cigars tonight. Y'all come hang with us. We give away stuff every now and then. My boy Philly was in the house and he did what was that? Loaded nachos. I just found out Philly was outside talking, and apparently last week they had a whole fish fry. They had greens, macaroni and cheese, candy yams, chitlins. They ain't had no chitlins, man. Be quiet. So they did it big last week. I will not be here next week. I will be at the Falcons game, but I'm gonna make sure y'all still hooked up. That's on me. Oh, okay. Well, okay. Look. Yeah, get you one. Happy birthday to you. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna shut the show down. Remember, October 6th. October 6th is the play that I'm in. My first official professional acting gig. The name of the play is called Not All Wounds Heals. October 6th. My bodyguard is in the house. They thought, hey, I put on Facebook the other day. I was on Facebook Live, Buff, and I told them I got me a bodyguard and everything. They thought I was joking. No, my bodyguard rolling with me. I'm going to act real bougie that night. Y'all come and hang out. That's going to be in Noonan, Georgia at the at the auditorium there in Noonan, Georgia, October the 6th. Terry and his wife was one of the couples that won a pair of tickets. We had two more couples that won a pair of tickets, so we're going to make sure that happens as well. October the 6th, again, October the 6th, y'all come and hang out with your boy. Thank you to all of those that was, let me give a shout out to everybody that was in the chat room. Deanna, what's going on? Michelle, what's going on? Miss Whitney, what's going on? I think that's what everybody that was in, that was talking, because we kept it kind of quiet today in the chat room. That's good. I know y'all were sitting back listening to the music and enjoying yourself. So, yeah, Deanna, that's a good song by L.J. Reynolds. Deanna, that's a song by L.J. Reynolds called Stepping Out. If you're a good stepper, that's a great song to step to. We're getting ready to shut it down. Y'all finish that Domino's game so we can get on up out of here. All right. Thank y'all so much for listening to me. I'm going to shut the show down. We got about 15 minutes, and we're going to shut it on down. Holler at your boy. It's all good. It's definitely all gravy. Make it do what it do.
Blame me again. And you blame him. I can't get no space. Just let me flip
just
it.
Let me flip. I'll show you the remix, baby.
Breaking records at the top for the number one spot.
Always, always.
Come digging in the crates.
In the crates.
Blow off the dust so I could finally get some attention. Cause what you put me to one box.
Yeah.
You can't just put me
you
back.
You can't just put me
let's
back.
Cut it up and scratch and bring it back.
Cause you're only gonna play me again.
I can't get no spin unless I'm requested. She's something like a DJ.
You're something like a
Mr.
DJ.
Now the groove is all worn out. I can't get no play. She's something like a DJ.
The way you do my heart.
Just for the record, baby, my head is spinning, my heart is turning, and I'm yearning for your love.
Everybody, one, two, step. We about to get it on. This is for the hanging.
3, 2, 1,
watch me.
Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. Know you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up. Into money, they gotta never settle. This view is so much better. I'm chilling, I'm winning, like on another level. Oh, you can talk all you want. See me as a prayer, nothing I'm afraid of, and I can have it all.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let go. Drop like way.
Oh.
Team love don't want no hate.
Nope.
I'm grinding,
oh.
I'm shining,
oh.
Up, up, I'm on my way.
Hey.
They gotta never settle.
Ooh.
This view is so much better. I'm chilling, I'm winning, like on another level.
Oh, you can talk all you want. See me as a prayer, nothing I'm afraid of, and I can have it all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let go. All in your tummy. Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy.
Okay. Now I done been all over the world, man. I done seen a lot of faces, met a lot of women. What's crazy to me is that no matter how many I meet, still ain't nothing like a New Orleans
Let's
girl. Let's go. Hey.
Let's start from the beginning. Her name was Deborah Brown. She caught my daddy's eye and he's still around. Which helps me prove my point. It must be something in the water. 'Cause 40 years later, and he's still glad he caught her. Put them all over the world.
Is not your everyday lunch partner. He's all the way raw.
How are you going to say Black Lives Matter when the only reason you come out is when cops kill us and we don't come out when we kill ourselves? That's crazy, man.
He's all the way real.
The truth
You can't even handle the truth.
And most of all, he has his priorities right.
I want the Falcons and the Hawks to be my pallbearers at my funeral. That way they can let me down just one last time.
J-Mad gives it to you big.